Ready to follow Captain America into the jaws of death?
Hell no. That little guy from Brooklyn, I was too dumb not to run away from a fight.
Hey! Pick on someone your own size.
Follow him.
Do anything stupid until I get back. How can I, taking all the stupid with you?
Even when I had nothing, I had Bucky.
The Winter Soldier. He's credited with over 24 assassinations in the last 50 years.
So he's a ghost story.
It's me. It's Steve.
Steve.
Come on.
Get out of here! No, no, without you!
You didn't even know me.
How's that even possible? It was like 70 years ago.
Bucky's whole unit was captured in 43. He's all that experimented on him. Whatever he did helped Bucky survive the fall. He must have found him.
No, no, that's your fault, Steve.
It wasn't your fault.
You read the report?
Yes.
Then you know that's not true.
Rip him. Then wipe him.
James Barnes shipping out for England. First thing tomorrow.
I don't think I'm home. The
price of freedom is high. Always has been.
Your name is James. Kid Barnes.
Shut up!
Finish it.
Because I'm with you to the end of the line.
Let's hear it for Captain America!